Hello and welcome. Today we have the Collector's Gallery edition of the Star Wars Darth Maul with Mecha Legs statue by Gentle Giant. After surviving his bisection at the hands of Obi-Wan Kenobi, Darth Maul managed to find his way to the junk planet of Lotho Minor. There he slowly succumbed to insanity while assembling a terrifying chassis designed to resemble spider legs from scrap metal. It's almost a decade before his brother Savage Oppress finds him and reintroduces his evil to the galaxy. Let's take a closer look. The edition is 365 of 500. Here are both statues together. For $10 off your first Gentle Giant purchase, please see the link below for a coupon. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.